Okay, let's do another tactical avionics video, except this time I'm going to be looking at the very first tactical avionic that I talked about. It's going to be Void Cloak, so we're basically redoing that video. So, here we are in free space with the Catherine Gazza and actually Ivara, because that's what I did before. So, if we activate our tactical menu like so, we can see that Void Cloak is a tactical avionic where you cloak from enemies for 50 seconds. Engine speed is actually then reduced to 50%. So, how does that work? Well, basically you turn it on, and then as you can see, the UI, i.e. the ship's UI, if you will, turns red. Now, prior to a fix that happened a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away, your ship actually didn't even have the whole cloaking thing that, for example, Itzel has. But now, as you can see, you can actually find your ship relatively easily if you look around, to the point where even the text where it says the Catherine Gazza, that remains to be a thing. Now, I have actually been using this particular tactical avionic since the dawn of time. Basically, as soon as I got this tactical avionic, it has basically been a mainstay on my ship, and I have found it to be extremely useful, not just for defensive purposes. For example, if my ship needs to be sort of cloaked in order to get a couple of things done, like doing some forging, but mainly I actually use this particular tactical avionic when I feel like sniping at least three cruise ships with my forward artillery. Just being able to have my ship cloaked and therefore having that peace of mind that enemy fighters are not going to actively be able to find me, that is really good. But there are a couple of things to note about the Void Cloak. The first thing is that if you happen to use something like the particle ram, sometimes enemy fighters will detect where you are because of that particle ram, and then they will attack you anyway. This definitely was the case before the particle ram got its changes. These days, I don't think it's happening all that much, but it's definitely something you want to keep an eye on. And even though you are cloaked as a ship, if your gunners or if yourself actually fire at enemy fighters, that actually alerts them to your general location, and then they will actually start to fire at you. So that's just something that you want to keep an eye on if you are using the Void Cloak. Otherwise, let me know what you think about all of this in the comments below. Is Void Cloak something that you use on a near constant basis like I do? Let me know in the comments. Otherwise, hope you guys enjoyed this. If you liked this video, hit that like button, subscribe for more Warframe content, and until next time, I'll see you guys later. Thanks, Fortune. Bye.